I'm sick of being passive aggressive in this society, and I get frowned upon cause I'm violating my piety. I don't think you get it, it's pathetic, alright, to see a bunch of moronic sheep believing in lies. And you abide to this gridlocked alien system where you get alienated if you don't buy a religion. But these kids have more intelligence than cult activists, so they're pissed off now cause these kids aren't having it. Try and instill a false belief to a generation picked to sift through the bullshit in a single Google click. You can't do it, they can all see a corny hoax. Jesus walked on water, yeah, cool story, bro. I kinda love it, in these fascinating times I see a lot more power forming in rational minds. Don't let them tell you atheism is synonymous with warped moralistic views, cause it has no providence. As long as there's another god to be worshipped, there's always non-believers who will be brutally murdered. Don't give in to control, and think for yourself. Don't underestimate how an education can help. See, we're living in a time for intelligent minds, so prepare your mentality to tackle the lies. Don't give in to control, and think for yourself. Don't underestimate how an education can help. See, we're living in a time for intelligent minds, so prepare your mentality to tackle the lies. I see it clearly now, what I was meant to do. Break free from these shackles and get out of the loop. And if Illuminati gets me, you can bet it's a fact that they'll paint me as a paranoid, crazy maniac. But they're so scared of the masses' potential, they'll try anything they can to get their own consequential. But they're no match for a public revolution. No more wars for political prostitution. A government's a business, politicians are pimps, legislations are the whores, and we have to fuck that bitch. It's a shame Australians seem shackled and trapped. Meanwhile, you're distracted by a damn carbon tax. Let's open our eyes and see the bigger picture. Forget Channel 9 News and be your own thinker. I won't let the corruption affect this lone seed, and I'll do it on my own if you don't wanna be free. Don't give in to control and think for yourself. Don't underestimate how an education can help. See, we're living in a time for intelligent minds, so prepare your mentality to tackle the lies. Don't give in to control and think for yourself. Don't underestimate how an education can help. See, we're living in a time for intelligent minds, so prepare your mentality to tackle the lies. The last thing I wanna be is some sort of image. I wanna represent an idea free from the gimmicks. And when you listen to your music, you can tell that it's fake. Like the reason Gaddafi was killed and replaced, it's all mind games, mate. And I'm staying relentless, it's checkmate. And you still think we're playing checkers, and now you can see why it's time to get up. Life's too short, man, and there's a lot to be done. Don't give in to control and think for yourself. Don't underestimate how an education can help. See, we're living in a time for intelligent minds, so prepare your mentality to tackle the lies. Don't give in to control and think for yourself. Don't underestimate how an education can help. See, we're living in a time for intelligent minds, so prepare your mentality to tackle the lies.